Number sense is a pretty big deal for humanity, underlying the mathematics that empowers our world. But now a new study reveals the number sense of the ever-fascinating cuttlefish. Yes, cuttlefish are science headline superstars, so you've probably read about their amazing chromatic communication systems, their shape-shifting prowess, and their hypnotic powers. Of course, all of these biological gifts are useless if you don't have the brains to back them up, which is why cuttlefish boast one of the largest brain-to-body size ratios of any invertebrate. These amazing little creatures have to be able to react quickly, learn, and adapt if they wish to score that next meal or secure themselves a mate. That's where our latest study comes into play, pondering just how much number sense they employ in deciding which prey to pursue. Number sense is essentially how the brain naturally extracts numbers from the surrounding environment. I mean, similar to how it identifies colors. It's not math or a number system, but rather the primal thing beneath those systems. To test the number sense of cuttlefish, researchers at Taiwan's Tsinghua University introduced a cuttlefish into a tank, along with a transparent two-chambered box, so that the cuttlefish might choose between two encapsulated meals. In order to assess number sense, they played with varying ratios between the two boxes. One shrimp in box A, five shrimp in box B, and just about every possible variation on that. 1 to 4, 2 to 3, 4 to 5, they even played around with larger shrimp and dead shrimp to see how those conditions factored into their decision making. They tested 54 different Faro cuttlefish and found that the creatures had no problem picking larger quantities of shrimp over smaller quantities. This entails logarithmic counting, or counting based on integral increases in physical quantity. A human infant uses this when he or she picks 5 teddy bears over 1 teddy bear, but the 1-month-old cephalopods here beat that by excelling when the ratios grew harder to discern, such as 5 shrimp to 4 shrimp, a feat that larval humans tend to fail at. In fact, the researchers theorize that given the longer computation times in these incidents, the cuttlefish are not only using logarithmic counting, but are actively engaged in counting the shrimp zipping about in each box. The cuttlefish factored in additional preferences. Live shrimp are better than dead shrimp. Bigger shrimp are great, but are riskier to catch. But the creatures can at least count to 5, and maybe higher, even if their unlanguaged minds lack words for the quantities. We can scarcely fathom the mind of the cuttlefish. I mean, just try to imagine number comprehension without knowledge or the names and symbols we use. Their intelligence is alien to us, yet quite comparable in number sense to human infants and other primates. So think about that the next time you see a cuttlefish at the aquarium, perhaps counting the number of hairless apes cuddling up to the glass. What's your take on all of this? Let us know, and if you crave more weird science wonder, be sure to check out now.howstuffworks.com each and every day.